This is going to be, about my tattoo vlog, or my first time getting a tattoo. So, I got my tattoo. Oh, and I have chips, so I'm just gonna eat. Hope you're okay with that. Okay. So, when I was in China, towards the end of my trip, I started getting really, really sad. Leaving because everything had been so great, and I felt like I really wanted something. Like, I had a ton of souvenirs, you know, but I really wanted something that I would always have forever. And I had always thought about getting a tattoo, but this, when I was leaving China, I was like, you know what, this is a perfect opportunity for me to do that. So, I talked to some people, and I found, this guy who doesn't charge that much, but does really good jobs. So, I decided to get a tattoo, and it's called, the tattoo says, Hao Xing Xiao Nu, which I came up with the characters, and I checked with my friends to make sure it made sense, and, so basically what you just saw was him characters on Photoshop so that he could print it out and like kind of make like a tracing thing on my hip, because I wanted it in like a really like incognito place, you know, so it wouldn't affect anything that I was doing. Also, I knew my grandmother was gonna fucking kill me when she realized that I had one, so I kind of wanted to delay her knowledge of that for as long as possible, you feel me? That he put. And as you can see, I was fucking terrified. I was fucking terrified, bro. Like, I asked him to give me a second before he started. So this is when he was actually doing it. One that he did. So, thankfully, like, I just, like, got over, like, I got done with the worst part first, because the rest of it still hurt, but not as bad. And the whole tattoo itself didn't hurt so much that, you know, I would never want another one, because I definitely do want another tattoo, but I just don't know where. So, but yeah, like, this tattoo in particular is in a place where, like, you would only know that I had it if I literally, like, showed you. Because it's, like, really low on my hip. So I would literally have to, like, every time I show people, well, I don't really show people like that, I just showed my friends. But every time I show my friends, I would literally have to pull my pants, you know, kind of, like, down a little bit. Sorry if you can hear my stomach. I would literally have to pull my pants down. Not all the way down, but like I would have to like pull it down a little bit so you could see him. Tattoo was about $150, so it wasn't bad. It might have been just $100, actually, you know, it was less than that, because he asked asked me for a 300 deposit, but that was in Chinese money, so 300 RMB deposit, and then the rest, the 600, he asked when I went there. So it was a little less than $100.
They done putting this lollipop, okay? All I know is it's hitting. It's smacking. It's good as shit. And I don't know why. It just say perfectly peach. I guess they got some perfect ass peaches on this bitch.
So yeah, this is just me walking out of the subway at the end. I hope you like this video. Gracias por ver el video y se centro.